Hello, YouTube. I know I look a little rough this afternoon. I didn't make no video this morning. Just been here. Let's see, I've got cabbage back here and two or three other things back on the stove that I was doing. But I turned them off a little while ago. And me and Terry went to cut some firewood because we needed another little jag of firewood. We burned a lot this winter and we keep having to go back and get some more. But anyway, and I hadn't even left the house for a while, but we went back there to cut firewood. And while we were gone, the son called and said, "There's somebody down at your house." Well, it never fails. When you leave, somebody will come. Ain't that about right? So I was back on the back 40 with that firewood, and so we decided it was probably my sister. So I texted her and said, "Are you up at my house?" I said, "We're back here on the back 40 getting firewood." And by that time, she said, "Well, we already left." And she said, "I left you some ice cream in your freezer. I've got a freezer that you can get to without coming in the house," because I had the house locked. And I told her, I said, "I'm on a diet. I can't eat it." And she said, "It's keto." And I said, "I was texted back, really?" And she said, "Really?" And so a little bit ago, when I finally got back up here to the house, I looked in the freezer to see what it was. And lo and behold, if she didn't bring me Rebel 5 grams of carbohydrate triple chocolate ice cream. And you know what? I think I'm going to eat just a little bit of it. Little sister was so good to bring it. Rebel, yummy things come to those who wait. And since I've been back there helping with the firewood, I think I can deserve a little bit, don't you think? Well, kind of looks like it's been melted a little bit. But let's see. Net carbs, total carbs, fiber. Let's see. Serving size is 2/3 of a cup. That's not very much. I'm an ice cream eater. I can eat more ice cream than that. It's hard. Triple chocolate. Get a bite. Y'all get to watch me eat my keto ice cream. That's good. What I ate today so far was I fried me 2 eggs at lunch. And I had coleslaw. I made some fresh coleslaw. And so I had eggs and coleslaw. But I've got some stuff, some meat back there that I put in the pressure cooker for supper. So I'm going to eat a bite or two of this since sis brought it to me. I got to enjoy it. That's pretty good for diet ice cream. And I say on this, I'm not really counting carbs. But since I've done this diet before, I know what foods have no carbs or low carbs. And so I kind of just lean toward them. And I don't count my carbs. I'm just real careful about them. I'm not going to eat it all. Just going to eat a little bit of it. All right. I've got to get off here. I don't know nothing else to tell you, but I better go help Terry unload that firewood. It's in the back of the truck. I tell you, we had so much rain. It's rained a lot here. I think we had 4 inches the other day. But we almost got stuck coming out of the where we got the firewood at. And he put the truck in four-wheel drive. And we was going. So then he had to back up and go again, and once he said, "I think we're stuck," but we didn't get stuck. Finally, he got it lined up where it come on out through the mud. So we've got our firewood out there. So it's not spring yet. I'm ready for spring, but no spring. I gotta go. I love y'all. Y'all do something. Enjoy life, too. Even if maybe your sister will bring you some ice cream. Bye. Thank you, Sister Denise. Love you.